Hi guys, it's Amos Johnson, come with another video blog for the day in the Follow Me as I Follow God part of my video blogs. So what I want to talk about today. So this week I made a mistake. So as you know, I'm a web consultant, and as I was developing my web verbiage to really reach out more to the entrepreneur, not just the corporate clients I currently have, I actually put a web consulting tab on my AmosJohnsonJr.com site. And so when I put it up there, I thought, okay, I believe God wouldn't put it up there. So I put it up there and I let it sit for a couple days. Now, as it was sitting there, it started to bother my spirit that it was actually there. And then as I was listening to Kenneth Copeland, he was talking about how, like, you know, he treats his ministry as holy. He has a for-profit business and he has his ministry. And he said it keeps him separate. And then I really started feeling like, wow, I really should keep this separate. So what I did last night about 12:30, it was bothering me so bad, I went ahead and just took it down. Because I really felt that AmosJohnsonJr.com has to be more like ministry, and then my business stuff kind of needs to be somewhere else, and kind of keep a separation. And so that kind of reminds me of something that about you guys as you're following God and doing what you're called to do, is that sometimes you believe you heard God do something, and instead of arguing back and forth whether or not it is or it's not God, sometimes you just put it out there and see what happens. And so I learned what God does with me is that I do stuff, And I wait and I get a feeling, okay, did I do it right? Did I do it wrong? And if I get a check, okay, you did it right. I get a check, okay, you didn't know. And I think that's how it is. It's a process of, okay, I heard God. You try it. You stop. Okay, guys, is it yes or no? It's like you say, we have an unction from the Holy Ghost. He guides us and he guides us down the path. So it's a matter of adjustments and correction. So don't be afraid to step out and do something, even if it's wrong. And if it's wrong, just stop and just change it and do something different. Okay, so today my goals for today is I'm writing up a pitch letter that I'm going to email out to some of my business friends, and I'm going to have them email it to their friends and business, because what I'm really trying to do now is expand my web consulting business. I have a couple of clients right now, excuse me, trying to expand it. So one of the ways I'm going to expand it is I'm going to just reach out to other friends. And what I've noticed in the web consulting business or the information technology business, when you're dealing with corporate clients, your website is not as important. It's really more word of mouth. Most of the jobs I do have came from some word of mouth or some type of connection. And it really wasn't about the fanciness of the website. So what I'm starting to do is I'm learning not to overdo stuff and kind of really just listen to God, try to understand, okay, what are you telling me to do today? And don't do anything more, and don't do anything less. Because as an entrepreneur, we have a lot of time on hand sometimes because we don't have any defined tasks for our business. And sometimes that can expand itself. We keep doing stuff that's really not producing fruit or really not making money. So I really try, okay, here's my to-do list. Once I check that stuff off, I try not to do anything else unless God really is telling me to do something totally different. All right, so this is Amos Johnson. So that's kind of what's going on for me today. I'm going to try to do these blogs every day, doing Monday through Friday, just to see how it goes. I'm getting a pretty good feeling about trying to do these things. All right, it's Amos Johnson. So follow me as I follow God. And don't forget, keep working on your business and don't be afraid to make some mistakes.